So Barrasso has not a lot of work. Went off your stick out into the middle. Belarus will get it back the other way. Dudek dropped it off. Shot just deflected. Another good chance. Backhand Barrasso down to cover. Barrasso was down on the ice as Zurich put that one in the air off a defenseman. Wow, was that close.
Yeah, Rosolko in on the play too.
They got teams going rink wide early on. Antonenko in. Antonenko looking. Man cutting. Shot off the blocker, I think, as Bakbulatov had the opportunity. Couple of good chances here for Belarus in the first 2.5 minutes. Up ice, Deadmeyer
watching, and he was with Warren Strelo. Warren Strelo on the right is the goaltending coach for Team USA, and this goes all the way back to the 1980 team when he worked with Jim Craig and Greg Janicek. And Herb Brooks has really trusted him as a very important part of their staff.
What a hit by Deadmeyer on that shot. Third around near side for York. York dumped it back in behind the net. Ronick wide open, winds up, takes it, hit Mezen in the mask or throat. Mezen down on the ice, gets back up and flexes his shoulder. Woof. Back in is Ronick. Ronick, York, Young on this line for Team USA. That's York behind the net. York turning it back. Oh, I got it! Scott Young cutting in front.
Scott Young on a line with Jeremy Roenick and Mike York. And York is on the puck. Gorgeous pass right through the wicket, through those big pillows. And you see Young get the goal. Young scored the first goal of this Olympic tournament for Team USA in a scoreless game against Finland. Scores again, and his team has a 4-1 lead.
And York picks up his Olympic goal number 2 here. Open net shot. Meza had it underneath him. Amati just missed the side of the net. York, or Young rather, I'm sorry, Scott Young with York and Roenick picking up the...